Jess, hey. Yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. Well, it looks like they've started without us, huh? Well, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. Can't say I blame them. Let's prove them wrong, buddy. Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then. A little something I brought back from our trip to Santa Monica. Can bring myself to throw it out. They came well prepared. Looks like they have the whole forest covered. You found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? What is this? Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid.